You eat my food. You wipe your ass with my toilet paper. I don't have to ask you shit. Get in there and finish frying your eggs. And think of a menu that includes pork-wrapped items. And wash your hands. All I need now is for the boys to eat heroin eggs for breakfast.
Right, because then they'd want them every day.
Welcome to your new home, Miss Hodes. We've got it promised out next week, some folks shooting a movie. But after that, she's all yours.
Thank you, Sullivan Groff.
Of course, we'll have to keep it in the corporation's name for the first 6 months. A house is a fat piece of swag to hide.
Well, it works for me. Keeps it out of my husband's stubby little sausage fingers.
Your husband?
Yeah.
You're not wearing a ring.
I'm separated. Dancing my way to divorce. This is an amazing living room.
They call this the great room. This is the room that sells the house. Oh, flat screen goes right here.
What the fuck?
Here, get behind me.
What?
Four. Cunt.
Cunt.
And another whore.
Whore. Fucking Doug.
But you gotta admit, he's quite accurate with a five iron.
I'm not dressed for this.
You say you want to talk. This is my fitness time.
I'll quit it.
Bob and weave, huh? Oh no, too slow. Come on!
Okay. Uh-huh. When are you coming to get your trunk out of my house?
Oh, you looked, didn't you?
It's in my house.
There she'll remain, grasshopper.
Listen. I'm throwing a party tomorrow. It can't be a storage space for your... Get the trunk out of my house now.
No more complaining. Now, move your feet! Come on!
What am I doing here?
You are working off your dick and your ass. Keep moving.
What do you want from me?
I'm thinking about grooming you. I'm thinking about the future. That's because Marvin is a fat fool. Huh. Maybe one day you'll be my lieutenant.
No, thank you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I wasn't asking. And you ain't there yet. Just keep on watching and learning, and we'll see what happens. Never turn down an opportunity to learn.
You're right.
No, I'm left. See what I'm saying? Listen, when we done here, I'm gonna give you an address. Downtown, 7:30 sharp. It's a surprise.
I don't like surprises.
You gonna like this one. Now, come on! Keep dancing, girl! Ah!